It's time to see what else is making news around the world.
A German court has heard Madeleine McCann suspect Christian Brueckner may have confessed to her abduction. The convicted pedophile reportedly told a former cellmate about taking a child in Portugal during a break-in and suggested the child was buried. Madeleine was three when she was abducted from her family's Portuguese holiday villa in 2007. Brueckner's never been charged in relation to her disappearance. Despite plummeting approval ratings, PM Justin Trudeau's easily survived a vote of no confidence in the Canadian Parliament. His main political rival, the Conservatives, brought the motion in the hope of triggering an election. Trudeau accused them of playing politics rather than focusing on what Canadians need. And remember this? Well, singer-turned-talk-show-host Kelly Clarkson had her own Oprah moment while talking to Bluey star Melanie Zanetti about Bluey's World, which opens in Brisbane next month.
Alright, so you'll notice that you all have a ticket, and that is because everyone in the audience is going to vacation in Queensland, Australia. It's a trip of a lifetime to Bluey's hometown of Brisbane and the Gold Coast.
Great, although they should prepare for that Qantas flight to be cancelled.
Yeah, because their bag's going to get lost. Yeah.
All sorts of things could happen. Miff, how are you with this? Because you are Bluey.
I'm not. No, I play Aunt Trixie on the show, if people don't know, and it's a wonderful privilege to be involved because they're a beautiful, beautiful team of people. But I've got to say, I live in Brisbane. I haven't got a ticket yet.
They haven't hooked you up.
Not yet. No. They might now.
The people in that audience got like a train ticket to go to the Bluey.
Oh, they get the train as
well. Yes, they get
the
air train.
That is luxury.
Bloody luxury. Yeah.
Hang on, but it's in Queensland, so wouldn't it just be 50 cents because that's their policy right now? So that, yeah, feels like it's not that much of a gift, really.
True. And if they're going to send me on the train, they really don't want me to go. So.
Do you think you could hook me up with some tickets?
Absolutely.
She can't hook herself up with tickets. How's she going to hook you up?
Nah, but, like, we should go. That'd be fun.
That'd be great.
Yeah. Leave the kids at home.
That's right. Yeah. It's all about us.